In this video, we're going to take a look at how to set up IPEVO's IW2 interactive whiteboard system. So, what is IW2? The IW2 becomes an interactive whiteboard when paired with a laptop and projector. The interactive pen, when activated, sends out an infrared signal. The sensor camera picks up the signal and sends this information wirelessly to the USB dongle. The USB dongle then takes this information and translates it as cursor movement for your laptop or computer. So what's in the box? Opening the box, we see a few things. Interactive pen, sensor camera, a bag with batteries and accessories, and a USB cable. Now before we get much further, let's grab our batteries and put them into the interactive pen. Turn on the pen and tap the tip or press the green button. You should see a red light. Now let's grab a laptop and a projector. These are not included with IW2. IW2 is compatible with laptops, computers, and Chromebooks, and it will work on both Mac and PC. For this video, we're going to use a Mac laptop. Now, on your laptop or computer, go to the IPEVO website and locate the IW2 product page. There, you want to download the IW driver and install it onto your computer. Now, to set up the IW2, grab the pen and place the USB dongle into your laptop or computer. Then grab the sensor camera and the cable and plug the USB cable into the sensor camera. Now supply power to the sensor camera by using a power adapter or USB port. Once your sensor camera is on, a green light should appear if you installed the driver and plugged in the USB dongle. This lets us know that the sensor camera is connected or synced with the USB dongle. Now let's return to our laptop and locate the IW driver to start calibration. The first step is to make sure that the sensor camera is placed at an appropriate distance. You can do this by measuring the width of your projected screen using your feet. Take the width of your projected screen and times that by 2. So, if your projected screen is 5 steps wide, then you need to place the sensor camera 10 steps away. When you're ready, tap the spacebar to continue. Now we want to align the sensor camera. Tilt and twist the sensor camera until it lines up with the interactive pen. This step is best performed with at least 2 people. Tap the spacebar to move to the final step. For this last step, tap and hold the interactive pen on the red dots as they appear. During this step, take care not to tap the pen multiple times in one spot. Once you're done tapping the 4 red spots, you're all done. IW2 is set up and ready to go. For more information, visit us at IPEVO.com.